good. We want you to like what you put on, where you're going. Your feet should feel the best, right? Because it really is the foundation of everything else that's going on in your body. So we mentioned these earlier, already super duper popular, and I knew they would be. This is the Ashland Bubble. They're all genuine leather. It's a slip-on loafer, but it's special. It's different. Yes, it slips on. Yes, it's a loafer style, but it's done the Clark's way, right? So let me go through all the color choices for you. We do have some time we get to spend on this. So this first choice is going to be the burgundy. So this is going to be that beautiful matte finish. You can see some contrast stitching. Notice on the top, there's a little tassel, a mini little tassel. I just love that little kind of like knot design in the center. And then I can already see the cushion. I mean, literally it's three-dimensional. It's popping out in the footbed on this, but this is your first choice. The heel on this really is, it's a molded heel. It's about 1¼ inches. So it's just a little lift, but you can see there's great tread on these, very lightweight. So that's your first choice. Then down here, we're also going to have the black leather. So notice again, some of the subtle neutral stitching on that, but that's an all black shoe from outsole to midsole to upper to even the interior of the footbed. Now back here, I've got for you the one that we are calling the brown multi. So think a brown that has a little bit more of those whiskey undertones, right? So a little bit of more of that reddish undertone, really nice. Gorgeous. Look at that footbed, you guys. Can you imagine heel to toe stepping in that each and every day? Now, I do have another brown, but this one is called tan. So a tan leather. So a true kind of like caramel color. I only have 86 of these left, though. So if you like this one, it's kind of a mid-tone tan, okay? And then finally, we showed this earlier on Regina. This is gonna be the one that's the pewter metallic. It's the only like true metallic we've seen. So if you like your rose golds, your silvers, your, you know, to wear a lot of jewelry, this is definitely a winner for you. Look at how flexible this is. On sale today, you guys, $66.23 for Clark's, for a loafer, for something you're wearing with jeans and skirts and shorts and joggers or whatever you wanna wear it with. $22.08 on any major credit card gets it home. And I do have sizes for everyone. We start at size 5. We go half and whole sizes until 10, then we jump to 11 and 12. So we have extended sizes, plus we have medium and wide widths. And that's really important to me, Michelle, because I was always the girl that's like, I'd walk into the store, the department store, and I'd be like, oh my gosh, I'd fall in love with something. And then they'd ask me my size and I'm a half, you know, or you're a wide or you're a size 12. And they go, oh no, you know, we get two of those and they're sold. And that's gonna happen right. Even in a Clark store here at HSN. We get to buy in larger quantities so that we can serve you best. And we get to also ship it to your house. So let's talk about this one. Is it the Ashland or is it the bubble? How does it work out?
It's the Ashland bubble. So the Ashland, yeah, I know at Clark's, we always name our shoes with two words. So the bottom always refers to the outsole. And then the bubble is the upper or the, yeah, the second word is the upper. So the Ashland, we have so many different Ashland bottoms at Clark's. It's been around, I think, for 8 or 9 years now. So a very, very popular bottom at Clark's. Because again, it's that scooped out wedge. So it is completely flexible, completely bendable. So a lot of times with other loafers, you have a wood heel cemented on, it's stiff, it doesn't flex with you. So we made the loafer out of one single wedge. So it is gonna move and flex with you. And it has that rubber outsole rather than wood. So it is going to give you that durability and it's going to give you that great grip and traction too. So if you ever get caught in the rain or, you know, whatever, if the ground is slick, you don't ever have to worry about slipping and sliding around with this one. We also added all these textured flex grooves on the outside of the outsole. So that is part of a bendables collection. So when you are walking, we were just doing the same thing right there. Yeah. The outsole is moving, is expanding. The same time you have these grooves on the inside, which are mirrored, that are compressing. So that's why the shoe feels like it's broken in for you right out of the box, zero break in time. And of course, most of our shoes, we also add that extra little cushion around the heel too. So again, you don't have to break this one in with Band-Aids. You don't have to worry about blisters on the back of your foot because we gave you that extra little cushion there. And then inside, oh, look at that footbed. Look at all, I love how in this one you can see all the cushion because we added extra padding in the arch, extra padding in the heel. You have so much cushion here. And again, this is our ultimate comfort footbed. So it's that ultimate comfort from heel to toe. It's an ortholite memory foam. So ortholite is antibacterial, it's antimicrobial, and it's not going to flatten out over time. So you're not going to replace this loafer in 5 years from now. It is going to still have that same fit 5 years from now. And that upper, I think what we did with the bubble, I think is so different because that tassel, it's really cute. A lot of times with a loafer, you have a penny loafer, they call it, that slot. But we made it almost like have a hybrid of a moccasin look to it too. So I think that's really different. You even have a little bit of goring on each side of the instep. You can barely see it. It's so tiny, but it's just those little details that Clark takes that make us a company that has been around for so long because we know what we're doing. We think of everything. We analyze everything. We have such an intense process when it comes to building all of our shoes. We have a very intense QA process. Then with our fit process, we have models or just regular people even wearing our shoes for up to 2 weeks to see if it is that perfect fit and feel. And if it's not, we go back to the drawing boards and then we add in extra comfort where you need it. So, you know, when you know when you're getting a shoe from Clark's, you know you are going to get that perfect shoe that's molded for your foot.
And every single time without having to have that break-in period, it feels like it was tailor-made for you. And that's what Clark's is known for. That's why they're so rich in history and traditions and high quality leathers and their craftsmanship. So Regina was wearing it in the burgundy. These are all 360 degrees of the upper is genuine full grain leather. Here are my two browns. The lighter shade you order in tan leather, the darker shade you order in what's called brown multi. I wanted you to see them side by side. Obviously the tan has more of that tan tone, that lighter tone, and then the brown multi is richer, darker shades of brown. The tassel's not gonna move. It's not gonna go anywhere. It's a beautiful, just like finishing piece, but those are your two choices. Notice the insole, that footbed is dyed to match. I just think that that's brilliant. It just goes what Michelle was talking about. They think everything through. This is the burgundy that you just saw Regina wearing. Notice the subtle lighter contrast stitching, really just so that you can wear this in a more casual fashion. The flex on all of these is unbelievable. You get a little bit of heel height, so you do get a lift. And then we also have it in this one called the black leather. And it is the black outsole, the black upper, you've got the black footbed, the black little tassel, and there's a very slight subtle contrast stitching on this, but I love that. The toe is also very roomy, you guys. For a slip-on shoe, it's not a square. It's not like a true, like, round. It's got these nice lines to it. But then most popular today is going to be this pewter. We call it pewter metallic, and you'll notice, like, I mean, how it has this sheen and this shine to it. You could wear yellow gold. You could wear silver. You could wear platinum, diamonds, rubies, whatever you want. If you like a good kind of, like, metallic, but you want it to not be too flashy, I think this is definitely going to be the one for you. And again, we are all about comfort, confidence, and communication, right? Like, we listen to you, we know what styles you like, and we try to bring them in, and this is an amazing value. At $66 for Clark's, we get to deliver it to your door. You get to try it out with your first flex pay of $22. Have fun. Go in your closet. Put on the, you know, the dresses and the skirts and the jeans and the joggers. Decide if you want to keep them. In fact, you have until the end of January to decide. My goodness, 2021. I'm so excited we're already talking about 2021. But to think that I can do all my shopping now from home while we are home a little bit more often, we're not going into the stores, and to get Clark's, it's a really big deal around here. We're very, very happy to have partners like Clark's to be able to bring to you. And this one's item number 662-268. If you like it, I encourage you to go ahead and snag it up. And then, wait a minute, are we gonna round out the hour with a shoe named after moi?
We saved this one last.
What?